Ryan Gosling revealed that his decision to portray Ken stemmed from a pitiful incident where he stumbled upon his daughter's Ken doll drenched in mud, accompanied by a smashed lemon.
Okay.
He captured an image of this peculiar sight and shared it with director Greta Gerwig, declaring that he will be her Ken, and that Ken's story must be shared with the world.
So cool.